Ah, okay. That's a pretty sweet ride, man. Now let me tell you how we're gonna get it. You know the Diamond Casino, right? That place is like my second home for life. Got a penthouse and everything. Although, last time I was there, I got banned for a minor indiscretion involving an attractive young blackjack dealer and some creatively administered EAO, you know what I'm saying, dog? Anyway, she even showed me the Diamond's next prize car. And guess what? That's what we're stealing! This thing is fire, bro! It's actually the prototype model. First one ever made, completely unique. Just the kind of thing Yusuf can't resist, man. Now let's scope the place so we can steal it before it's on the podium. So, we're taking on the Diamond Casino. Today, the house doesn't win. Am I right, homie? Anyway, let me tell you, that prize car there is way too unique to end up in the garage of some coked-up loser who just put it all on black. We're doing the world a favor by putting it in more appreciative hands. Now, let's get over there and do some recon.
Finally, you can live a little and lose your inhibitions a lot. They're holding you back anyway.
According to the blueprints I saw that one time I got shit-faced in Agatha Baker's penthouse, the storage area for all the prize cars is right below the podium.
What's up? See you around.
Okay, for real, for real? Plenty of deeds to chew on after that little photo shoot. You think after all this time I spent in that place, I would have figured out how that whole stores to podium thing works? But hey, I was fucked up. Now we can get ourselves prepped, organized, and hyped to slide that car right out of there.
So, the Diamond's gonna unleash their private security force all over us once everything pops off. Let's pick off a few of them ahead of time, huh? I found out that one of them likes to hang out at this shitty motel. For sure he's up to something gross, yeesh. Take that dude down, and we can get some info out of his phone.
You get back to fingering your mouth.
Grab his phone once he's down. See if he has any more security guys in his contacts. Slowing us down over at the Diamond.
when you pre-order the bottles before you get to the club. We won't regret putting in that extra work. Okay, if you want to make it down that shaft with a pulse, you'll need to rappel. Head over to this hideout. These guys are very legit and will definitely have a couple of extras you can, borrow.
Cover!
Holy cow!
Okay, I've been thinking, and I think we can all agree that getting gassed in a tunnel is not the way to go out. I think the fire department should have some spare masks you can pick up.
Hey, baby, I was just thinking about you.
Okay, so don't ask why, but I'm on a first-name basis with the costume guy in Vespucci. You should head over there to pick up a mask. Just because your face is, you know, it's memorable. No offense.
You need something?
See you on the flip side.
Also, since you haven't killed me yet, I'm guessing you're fully on board with the sanitation department disguises? It's a great idea, right? And just wait till you hear how we're gonna get our hands on a van and some uniforms.
They're coming into their hangar. Low-level base access granted.
Everything good?
One of the valet guys at the casino will have a key card that has access to the podium storage area. And I already got the name. So let's go fuck him up and find out what he knows, huh?
Please don't shoot!
Oh, yeah! Okay, see you this cringy little shit knows where the key card is.
Take it!
Hey, what's going on? What are you doing?
Take it! It's yours!
All cool? These tasks should all be pretty simple. Just head to the location and hit me up when you get there. See you on the flip side.
Once you're in the casino, head straight for the restrooms and plant an
Come
explosive in one
the
of the toilets.
On the podium.
Trust me, okay? This is gonna be our distraction.
Wheel.
Enjoy. Don't be reckless.
By the casino store and seen the latest fashions? What are you waiting for? Life is ephemeral and without much meaning, except for consumption, which always makes you feel better. Visit the casino store.
You all good?
Later. Laters.
All right, here we go. Time to put it all on red, boss. Only it's not gambling if you've meticulously planned how you're going to risk getting shot in the face for a bitchin' car, right?
What's up? Come on in.
Here we go. You need some motivation? Because I got an actor friend in Vinewood, and I always amp him up. And I'm really good at it, too. Here it is. Yo, you got this, fam! Just look for a guard, and they'll lead you to the mess.
That's what's up.
Once he's out of the picture, head straight to the nearest elevator.
Later.
Okay, those disguises are officially useless up here, away from the mess, so the guards will be on to you. Now you're looking for the service room, okay? Deal with any confrontation, or hide from it. I never judge someone's choices in the casino. Don't worry, those rappels will get you down in one piece. The podium storage area is right down there.
I hear what you're saying, man.
Quick! The gas is gonna come on any second. We've gotta find that car ASAP.